was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
80? Wow.
Let's see who's right. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Okay, let's see if we can do this. This is actually my second time playing the game, so, and I'm trying permadeath on medium. Actually, I'm gonna show, it's gonna show here the difficulty, so you can see it's the whole game in permadeath, and it's all on moderate. So we're gonna try to collect everything as we go. Obviously, all the weed that.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good?
And I'm actually playing on PlayStation 5, so.
Let's find out. You having a hard time?
Oh, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Come on, Dina.
I got it open, didn't I?
Are you actually going to smoke?
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
7.
Why are we still talking about this?
She's definitely not comfortable about it.
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
What?
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop being you.
Ooh.
This better be better than a 6.
Okay, let's play with Abby. I actually love to play with Abby. Oh god, infected people. Let's just reload the gun. Okay, I think. Let's go. There's literally a bunch of them out there. And I just can't remember these two. Here I don't remember super well where we have to go, but I feel it's this way.
Okay. Okay.
I think we have to go over this truck, yes. And then, definitely here. Oh god, where do I have to go? Oh, here. Oh, okay. I think. Yeah. This is definitely too scary to be playing. Abby is definitely one of the favorite persons that I enjoyed playing with. Tommy. Abby's actually super strong.
You okay?
Okay. Good. Good. We're gonna need these for sure.
We can make a break for the law.
Okay. Nothing else. I do have a gun, sir.
Keep up with us.
Okay.
We gotta warn everyone.
Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Let me grab this. I'm gonna do this through. Die. Okay, we're inside. Come. Oh, this is not so good. And I have my gun. Oh, here. Thank you.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing!
That's just 1 second, sir. Okay.
Push it up onto the cart!
Abby is actually super strong, and this is like... I was going to kill that one, though. Why are you killing everyone? Nice. Oh yes, I forgot to mention, but this is a new game plus. Come on, Tommy, faster. Nice.
Almost there.
Well done, Abby. Good. We are out.
Yeah, I got you. Take close to us.
Where are we going?
It's this way.
I'm also going to skip all the cinematics since this is not a playthrough of the game. This is like I'm just trying to finish the game without dying. I know a lot of you are familiar with
hey, Tommy. That's Joe.
With the story.
What's your name?
This is just a challenge.
Abby, you okay? Hey, you gotta hold. We gotta go back.
Let's keep this. Why does this doesn't skip all the cinematics and ones? Okay. I'm also going to try to collect as much as I can. I know it's... I might gonna miss something, but...
Joel! Tommy!
I still think for a PlayStation 4 game this is actually unbelievable graphics. The visuals are insane. I don't think it's here, I don't remember. To go back. We can't pass here, can we? Oh, we can.
There it is.
I'm playing this on a PlayStation 5.
Joel? Tommy?
We don't meet anyone till Wednesday. Ta-na-na-na. Nothing here. Okay, maybe here. No, nothing else. I know this part is a super graphic, but I think it's one of the best moments in the story, not in terms of, I know it dies in everything, but I think the feelings that it puts on Ellie.
Ellie.
It's the whole point of the story. A lot of people criticize because they didn't want Joel to die, but the beginning here is a little bit slow. I just wish we could pass this.
Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
Seattle.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
Thank you, Dina. This part is really slow. Mm-mm-mm-mm.
What do you need? Oh, I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Just 1 second, guys. Just 1 second. Second, guys. Trying to do something here. Potato. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I wonder, I never searched really much here. I wonder if there's any collectibles. Come on, Dino, get out the way. A mug. I know. Joel loved coffee, as far as I remember. Just wish he could run. The guitar. Love that music, Future Days by Pearl Jam. The music that they use here. Very, very nice. If I remember, this is the jacket from the first game that Joel was using. Nothing here to collect. A picture. What was the name of his daughter? Can't remember the name. I think that's it, isn't it? Yes.
Okay? Just come on down.
Coming. Okay. No, we are in Seattle.
So how lost are we?
This is just beautiful.
Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith. What about those crazy cannibals you said you enjoyed going to? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No.
I played this game, what, after he was released, and I finished the game, and I'm just trying to play the permadeath. I'm probably gonna die soon, but I just remember some parts of it. Let's go.
Ellie, cars. Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Okay, I think there's a card here, if I remember well. There is a card here.
Another superhero card. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Can't even ride my horse straight.
I was wrong. Turns out you were going.
So, because I played a new play game, do I have all the weapons? Yeah, I do. Nice. The bow, shotgun, sniper, rifle. Okay. So for now, I can leave these ones because these ones are good for stealth. Can't have a Molotov. Can't craft anything yet, so let's go. We're not gonna meet anyone till a bit further up ahead. I think there's a trailer here on the left. Oh no, it's not a trailer, it's just a small. I think there's some stuff in here that we can collect. Not in here. Map of Seattle. Well, we are going to try to go to all locations in Seattle, trying to collect as much as we can, because playing on this mode, I feel that we are going to need it. Oh, another card. So we are going to try to loot as much as we can.
Anything good in there?
I feel that's important.
Well, that's something.
Okay. I feel like the most challenging parts will be the bloaters. I hate the bloaters. And
how well we had our lookouts. I
know. No, I forgot their name.
That's what scares me.
Also, those ones that they're like hidden in the walls, I find they're pretty challenging. Can't remember their names. And the scars. Scars are also tough.
Whoa, is that the QZ?
Okay.
Watch the high spots.
Okay, let's loot. Some loot. Oh, nothing here.
Looks like there's some cracks up there in the wall up above.
Yeah, I know. I just can't remember where are all the loot that we can get. So I have to search. If I remember well, there's not much here. Just a few things. There's not terribly there isn't very much loot that you can do here actually.
Anything good in there?
Nope.
Pretty picked over.
Okay, wait, something just happened. Why I can't turn my camera? Whoa. What? Just 1 second. Wait, one. Let me change the controller, just